Hi.
Ah, oh, I missed it again.
Yay! Yada! Yada!
No, pakro bhi nahi.
Go, Yada, go! Go, Yada, go! Apne kude wa.
Jump, jump.
Come on, Yada, do it! Yeah! Mood dekho. Go, Yada, go! Go, Yada, go!
Yeah.
You give Daddy a kiss?
Ready? Are you ready?
If they're happy, then you know it covers more. More. If you're happy, then you know it. Come in. Today is September 9, and we are in this mess of Yara things. We're trying to clean out because Zach ordered her a little trampoline. So we're going down to storage, cleaning out storage so that we can make some room to put Yara's toys that she doesn't really use much anymore. And then her trampoline will come later today. We'll set that up.
Oh! Did you get that in? Look at her trampoline, a whole trampoline in here for Yara. And Yara's in- I don't know what's happening.
Play cats with the
doggy. Yay! Oh my god, Zach. What are you doing?
I didn't do anything.
What did she do?
You're trapped.
How did you do it?
You're trapped. It is 11:30 and we are taking Yara to the aquarium, her second time at the aquarium. The first time she was like a year and a month, now she's almost 19 months. That's so weird. Last time she was a year and a month, this time she's a year and a half, but like
she was a
another
year, month
almost.
A day.
Oh, true. We'll see how she likes it this time.
See fish? Fish, yeah.
You like it? You did the hole?
Monkey!
Oh, that they're like... What's that? That thing?
The excitement.
You're gonna see them on here. Look.
Yeah. Why are you walking like an old person?
Daddy, come back. Daddy, get you some soup.
Aww. Boo-boo, Daddy going to school.
Can you watch TV?
Run, run, run. Yara. Yara. Say hi. We are going to Towson Mills.
Three generation
date. That's what my mom is calling it. She wants to get Yara some ice cream. You want ice cream? Yes? Are you excited to see JoJo? Joji! Want to see Joey? Do you want to see Joey? No?
Why not?
Joey! Hi, Joey! Oh! See? Joey!
Hold his leash! Let's go! Come on!
Yara! Yara, can you tell Joey go drink water?
Jump.
Yara, say what? What? It's September 19 and it is 4:40. We just went and got a mystery box, Amazon mystery box. Yara, look what she's doing. We have gotten mystery boxes before, but I didn't vlog them. And now Zach is about to open it. So this is gonna be our opening of a mystery box. Let's see what we get. Do we get a game?
No, oh, The Biggest Loser.
Oh, is that what the DVD is?
It's a workout.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go through it. Oh, well, you already got a toy, so.
The dogs.
Oh, oops. Well, we're gonna go through this box. If I see anything cool, I will show it. Okay, right. We got a lot of things here, but nothing super cool. Some baking stuff, wow, some goggles, some coloring thing. Paint by number. We got another paint by number. This one. So, a lot of random things in here. Boo boo. What is that? Oh, really?
Oh, wait.
Oh, okay.
Christmas lights.
Ooh.
That's cool. Safety boo boo.
No idea what this is. I feel like
is baking?
You put batteries in it and it probably vibrates or something. Probably really good for the heat.
Is this baking?
So there was not a lot of cool things in the box, but I did find plastic ornaments that are clear, which I can kind of like do, because I have a Cricut machine, so I can do like custom stuff on it and then try to sell that. There's also like bracelet making thing, which is also Christmas bracelets. I could sell that by itself so people have like a little kit so they can make, or I could make bracelets with it and then sell those.
You know those beads, like the artwork thing? Yeah, you put those little gems?
No, I can't. Okay, I figured out what it was. Some art thingy Zach was talking about. Those are the plain Christmas ornaments. Nothing super exciting. A lot of Christmas things in there, which is fun because Christmas is right around the corner. We got a bunch of these in there, so I'm going to open them up and see what's inside. Okay, so they were just hair bow clips. A lot of them, two of them were the same, and then these two were the same, so. But they're really pretty and cute. I mean, I could use them on myself or Yara, or I could see if somebody else wants them. And then the big one was just another paint by number. Currently playing speed. Zach has beat me four times now?
Three
times. I have yet to beat him. And then there's Yara with her deck of cards. No, Yara, wait. Wait, wait, come here. Okay, ready? You gonna carry it? Take her to go see dinosaurs. I'm gonna talk about the protest in a little bit. I'll explain what the protest was about and talk more about it. But first, I'm gonna open this big package that we got from Pat Pat Yara's clothes. Are you excited? Yes? Can you say yes? Yay! Yay! Are you excited? Cat! You got a Halloween outfit. Cat! Cat! Yeah! Oh, the princess pants. Princess pants.
Not there.
Yeah. Princess. Yeah, good girl. Oh, the sweater dress. It's so cute.
Is it soft? Oh, it is soft.
Jacket.
Oh, I know what these are.
This is cute. This will fit her.
Oh.
Shoes. That'll fit? I think it'll fit. Shoes.
You show her the light up? I don't
know. Look, it lights up. Oh. Okay, what's next?
Here.
Where's your shoes? Oh, this is the. So it's like a hoodie, but a hoodie dress.
Boy.
Yeah, is that Yara? She's doing. This is your dress. Wow.
Nice.
It actually looks so cute. Yara, oh my god, this is like your little Veronica dress. Oh, that will fit. That will fit.
It kind of looks like your Batman.
Yeah, it kind of reminds me of my Batman tights. They can't see. Yeah, they can't see. Oh, wow. This one's actually really cute. It's like velvet from the bottom. It says, cousins make the best friends. Boo Boo, can I show them?
She's like, no. Oh, garbage. Thank you. Ooh, look at this one. Barbie. Barbie.
Yeah.
Lantern thing. It's really tiny. Really, really tiny. I thought it was going to be a little bit bigger, but we got it for free, so.
Let's see.
Why'd you scream? No, no, don't. Oh my God. Yara, why did you do that? Put with Lissy's shoes. Wow. All right, we got this no spill bowl. Some popcorn in there. Let's see if it works. You ready for this, Zach? Ready? Oh, sh**. Oh, look at that. No spill, no spill. She's watching this happen. Maybe I shouldn't have done it in front of her, but look at that. Pretty cool.
How's your bowl, boo-boo?
Okay, so finally having the time to talk about that protest yesterday. So basically the protest was about the fact that LGBTQ is taught in schools. This is obviously a very heavy and like serious topic, and I mean, I don't really want to say my opinion too much. I mean, I guess, you know what, I'll say my opinion on it, but it's just how I feel, and obviously everyone else has their opinions, so you can let me know whether you agree or disagree in the comments or whatever. Basically, parents were protesting saying stop teaching sexuality in schools and promoting LGBTQ, and that does not mean that parents are against people or like LGBTQ in general. It just means that they don't want their children being taught that. They would rather have their children being taught, you know, things like math and science and things that like matter, like that will get, I'm not saying LGBTQ doesn't matter, I'm saying that like things that will like get them jobs in the future and like being taught like skills and stuff like that. So when I was in high school, LGBTQ was something. One second. She wanted to sit here and be on my lap during this conversation. LGBTQ was something that just started becoming a thing when I was in high school. Now, I graduated 9 years ago. It wasn't really taught. It wasn't something that was super promoted. There was posters, from what I recall. There was a bunch of posters put up, but it wasn't something that was like, I don't really know how well it's taught right now. Like, I don't know much about it. I think if it's being taught in elementary school, I definitely don't agree with that, because children's brains are still developing, and I don't think they need to worry about that right now. And, you know, thinking like, am I gay? Am I not? Like, they don't need to be thinking about that kind of stuff right now. Whereas in high school, I think it's okay to, you know, bring it up and maybe talk about like how kids can go about if someone comes out, like a friend comes out to you. Maybe it could be taught like how to react to it in a positive way. So I think that's okay to be taught, but I don't think there should be like a full-on course about it. I just think they should maybe like talk about it in that sort of aspect of like, this is how you can react in a positive way or blah, 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 blah. I don't think sexuality needs to be taught. It's not something that needs to be taught. I think however kids feel or however humans feel in general is how they feel, and that's fine. But what's more important is teaching skills to the kids that are in school, which is like math, science, history, blah, 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 whatever they need to get jobs in the future. So that's my take on it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, what your take is on it. Again, I'm not saying I'm against LGBTQ.
You want to say chole? Good job!
Wearing my slippers?
Okay, everyone needs to start walking.
You should.
Just
stay
up. There's a soccer team that's on this day.
Yeah.
Half of them went on and half. Huh?
Show it.
Show it.
Hi. We're on the coast, we made it. Zubuchachu got stuck.
Why?
He was in the lane right next to us. And then our lane went, but his lane didn't go because the systems are down. But I think the systems are down in all of Canada. So we can't use our debits or visas. It's cash only. You got some cash on it?
Yeah.
Okay. Then we're good. We can go anywhere we want. And there comes Yara.
Yara, go!
And we're here because of What's happening today?
Someone text is not here.
No! We're doing Daddy's prayer today.
Oh.
It's Mom's. She's been gone for 4 years, so we're doing her 4th year prayer. Say, love you, Daddy.
Love you, Daddy.
Aww.
Work out with you,
Dara. Mama, I'm back.
So you put this just on top, and then you pull it, and then you just keep doing the same thing over and over again.
What? Okay, wait, let me get this view.
You pull the bottom one.
That looks so hard. Shal's making a bracelet. But I don't know what she's doing.
No one does.
Yeah, no, I'm so confused. So I guess I'll just see the finished piece.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up, guys? I just made some salmon.
No, they made it. It looks so good.
Okay.
Yeah. Aw, I was about to get her face. Yeah, he doesn't. You're right. I'm watching his old vlogs.
I'm sorry too. I'm sorry.
Is it monkey?
Monkey.
Get to nanny.
She said thank you. Boom. Georgie.
Go to Georgie.
Can you go? Ma. Ma. Where's Nanny? Where? Oh my god.
Yara!
Yara, no, put that back. Yara, where's Nanny?
Nanny!
Mama.
We got another packet. What are you eating? Your big butt. Let's open this. Is it for you? It's for Yara. It's a smock. Can you say smock? It's a bib for you. A whole body bib. We got so many of them.